Directly, we faced. We all know very well. So, as all other, some of other cabinet members told you that it was really unplanned and unplanned situation that we just discussed and come out with the with an organization. So, Mr. President Ali Bhasht Saab randomly once told me about this organization that they are gonna. Start an organization, and they told me that would you want to be part of this? So I immediately said, why not? If this organization will be for the betterment of the youth, obviously I'll be there. I always be there where we will be somehow playing for the betterment of playing role for the betterment of the youth. So immediately our president judged me by my thoughts at that time that I am good at marketing side. So he immediately offered me as a marketing director, so I immediately accepted. And this is how I started my journey in Sindh Education Organization as marketing director. What I believe, we youth, this is modern era, everyone who actually want to market him or herself in this modern era. Obviously, we in our daily life do things randomly, but it is also our desire that we, each and everything should be in front of all the idols, you know. This is sacrality of the people. So that's why I always try to market the things in this organization very effectively. I always put my 100%. I actually not put my 100%. This is only because of the members. This is only because of the you people that you always respond very well and act always properly and timely for each and every activity of the Sindh Educational Organization. This is because of you that we are growing day by day. Alhamdulillah, we are now, we have grown too much. It was, it is really unbelievable journey that we have done till today from that day. So I'm really happy, and with your prayers, inshallah, we will be growing. We will be growing. We need your support, because organizations always run go with the help of members. Otherwise, organization actually never go. It's because of the members who always take it very effectively. So thank you so much, all. Again, thank you so much, winners and all other members, all other respected guests, to be here and giving us this honor. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.